human security does is it provides us with a tool where we can look at these issues, whether they're individual problems or whether they're global challenges through a particular viewpoint. I think what human security does is that it encourages all of us to place the individual at the heart of our problem-solving strategy.